as well as wind damage to roof, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Columbus, Bellwood, Duncan, Platt Center, Monroe, Creston, Humphrey, Richland, Tarnoff, the College View Trailer Park, Camp Pawnee, Shell Creek Elementary School, Lake North Babcock Campground, Central Community College, Lake Okanoochee, Circle H Trailer Park, and Camp Luther. And it includes Highway 30 between mile markers 369 and 393, as well as Highway 81 between mile markers 110 and 133. So, best idea for your protection, even though no tornado warning in association with the storm, but move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Again, that severe thunderstorm warning in effect for about another 9 minutes, 10 minutes until 7:15. And it is in effect for all of Platt, as well as southwestern Colfax and northwestern Butler County. So we'll keep you up to date on the latest from the National Weather Service right here on 93.5 The Hawk. Thank you.
right.